In women's track and field news, BSU's Samantha Velde broke a school record in the hammer throw Saturday at the Ron Massans Classic, in Moorhead. Velde broke the previously 9-year-old record earlier this season and then broke it again over the weekend. Her throw of 154 feet 7 inches earned her a second place finish. She also finished in fifth place in discus.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.